Hello chat. Hi guys. Hey, wrong button. Hey, I keep doing the wrong button. Hi Natty. Hi SR. Hi Jess. Hi Aubrey. Hi Trinkets. Hi Goon. Hi Joey. Hi Quack. Hi Leia. Hi Purple. Hi Sotria. Hi Dish. Hi Kimmy. Hello. Oh my. Wait. Oh my lordy lord. Is that a Starbucks cake pop? I'm so excited for this stream. Okay, first of all, the lights are like dim, whatever. It's cozy in my room. I just was not sure what to do today. Maybe I'll turn this up a little bit. Oh, that's really bright. I wasn't sure, and then I was like on Spotify and I was like, holy shit, what if I literally just like showed you guys my entire playlist? Like all of them, because like I got nothing to hide. There's some bad ones, not bad ones. Like there's some like, what was she going through once? Hi Little, hi Horror, hi Kimmy, hi Trick, hello, oh my, literally, Barbany, no. There's none, you're gonna be disappointed. Hi Prish, hi Santiago, hi Vex, hello. Yes, please explain your playlist. Okay, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna see what it's like. But how are you guys doing today? What day is it? I don't even know what day of the week it is. Okay, it's Thursday, December 23rd, which means it's Christmas Eve Eve. How is your Christmas Eve Eve? And if you don't celebrate Christmas, how's your holiday winter break going? How's no school? Unless you had school, because that would absolutely suck. Face reveal? Oh my god, Sebas!
Happy Merry Early Christmas, Squid
Thank
Smiley
Face. Thank you so much for the six, wait, not six, 8 months, holy shit. Thank you. Happy Merry Early Christmas, of course. Nice, I had school today. You had school? That sucks so much. What the heck? That's crazy. Still? Okay, here, Sebas. I'm writing your post-it. There's an 8. It's 2. Okay, if it's 2 a.m., it's probably time to go to sleep. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Anyways, tell me how your day was. Rate it 1 out of 10 while I put this up. 1 out of 10. Go, 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 go. I must know. I need to, know the vibes. Know the vibes. I think I'm gonna put this. Where should it go? Right here. Yay. Nice. Okay, I see 6, 10, negative 10. This stream will definitely make it at least a 4. That's my goal. I see. Oh my god, hi Cloud. Hello, welcome. I just got on break today. You're done now. Like, that's fun. Like, yay, break. It's over for a little bit, I guess. 6, 47, 6, lots of 6. Red, totally. Hung out with my crush, Ayo. Kimmy, let's go. How are you doing, Chansuni? Cloud, I'm doing great. How are you doing? Do you know the Animal Crossing villager Quinn? Yeah, she's moving in, so that's my day. Hey, yo! I don't know the Animal Crossing villagers, but that sounds like big dubs. That sounds like a big dub. Let's go. 3. I hope your day gets better. Just got off work really, really busy. Well, you know what? Working hard. Working hard to pay those bills. As you should be. Let's go. I'm doing well. I'm glad. Okay. Ready, guys. Wait, this is the weirdest break I've ever experienced. I think the exhaustion from the school year so far just has made me more tired than I've ever been. I want to sleep all day. Also super hungry. I totally feel that. Like, it might have just been like, you know, the... Holy shit, this is so loud. It doesn't even look that loud. Just might have been like the fact that break... Well, okay. You know, we're all exhausted. And now, like, you literally have nothing to do. So it makes sense that you'd want to just, like, chill out and everything. So, do like Cookie Mom music. So, I don't want to get copyrighted for this stream. So, we're going to have regular stream playlist while we go over this. Should I move the chat box? I probably should, huh? Let's move it to like right here. I think. Wait, let's make it a little bit like this. What are we thinking? Okay, cuz there's like nothing up there in that space. Sounds good. Yes, Lovejoy, please. Oh, I could do that. Okay, should I start at my most recent ones or should I start at the ones at the bottom? I have like 3 different Spotify wrapped. Also, ayo, Lovejoy, yes! Oh my god, am I on the wall still? Of course. I love Cookie Mom. Oh my god, same, but I haven't played it in so long because it was on my DS. Hi, Polar, hello, how are you? Yes, I love Lovejoy. Love Lovejoy so much. Bottom? Okay, so we scroll down and the first one is songs. Oh my god, Aubrey, thank you so much for the prime. I appreciate that. Oh wait, I totally forgot the alerts were right there. Let's move some stuff around. The alerts can go like on top of my face. That's probably a bad idea. Let's have them go right here under me. Thank you so much for the prime. I appreciate that. Let me write you a post-it. Here you go. Let me see. A U B R E E is vibin. Thank you. I hope you are vibing. Here's your post-it. I'll put it behind me. Right here on my bed. And then I'll put it on the wall once I get up again. Moderator, identify yourself. What? Hi, Giselle. Hello, how are you? Hi, Bumpkin. Hello. And I got my song too. Ayo, let's go. Thank you for the follow, Brown. I appreciate that. Okay, so this was made in 2017. I just don't... Okay, the first song... This is... Right, I like remember making this playlist too. Right in 2017 when I downloaded Spotify for the first time, I don't really remember what I was into. But we got Hurricane Artie Remix. Oh my god, Nevaeh! Thank you so much! Hey! Hey, Nevaeh! Thank you so much for the 7 months. Oh my god. I appreciate that. How are you? How are you doing today? And it's a prime. Ayo. Nevaeh, three H's. Seven. Smiley face. I feel like the Costco people who like, write on your receipt when you leave, you know, like, that's the creativity that I feel I have. Hey, I'm here. Hi. Here you go. No mods? We have a mod. Okay. Behind me until I get up. Okay. So, first we have Halsey, Hurricane, then we have, Weak, AJR. Hold up. Let me see if I can try to capture my cursor. Properties. Capture, okay, it says it's supposed to capture the cursor, but it's not capturing. So anyways, AJR, I just don't even know. Alex, I'm trying to get banned. Oh no. Don't get banned. There goes VIP, if you do. I'm a little late, what's happening? We're looking at my old playlist on Spotify. So it's just kind of a bit. Also, it's so late. It's literally 6:25 for me, and I don't know why I decided to stream so late. I just was not gonna stream at all today. But I think this will be interesting, so nice. Did I say taxi? Is it Ty? Hello. Welcome. Next we have this song, which I know what song it is. Like, this is just so 2017. Like, these were all put in January 2017. It's very 2017 vibes. Like, we got some Ed Sheeran in here. We got some Chainsmokers. We got some Lord. Some Drake. More Chainsmokers. This was a good song. Oh my god, we have the... I remember when Zayn and Taylor Swift made this song. It's a big deal. I know, and it's literally later there. Hi, Kiara. Hello, how are you? What you doing? We're talking about it. Okay, don't... Okay, there's one Ed Sheeran song. There was only one. Yeah, don't say anything bad, please. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Apple. I appreciate that. There's a lot of songs I don't remember. Oh my god, Youth. I remember this one. That was an interesting one. Hi, Elle. Hello. Play Undertale OST. It's probably in my stream playlist somewhere. Somewhere in there. I need specifics. Just, I can ban you if you actually want to get banned. I can easily. This song, Budapest, was a good song. Okay. This song, if I click it, will it take me? Okay, that's not the right button. This song was at the end of the Giver movie. They played this song and I think they like made it for it or something. But it was a good one. I was really obsessed with the Giver in like eighth grade, and I think this is why. Why does my thing say gift a sub? You probably got gifted a sub, is what I'm guessing. I'd laugh so hard if you banned Ryan. Should I do it? Be honest. Drinking water is overrated? No. Go get water. Drink it. The Giver by who? The Giver, that one movie, like, it's like a dystopian, like, novel. It's a book, right? You read it in, like, seventh grade because you were learning about, like, dystopian novels and, like, the government. And I don't know. The Giver was a good movie. I would watch it again, but they took it off of Netflix, so I'm really sad about that. Also, I was a really big fan of the cast. I read that in ELA. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you literally read it in, like, English class, but it's a good... it's a good movie. March 2017 is the last time I added a song to this playlist. That's my first one. The second one, this was in my, like, you can see on the side. Oh, wait, now you can see my cursor. This was the era of, like emojis for names. I don't know how to explain it. Alex, just call her Sydney. It's scary. Yeah, just say Sydney. I love The Giver. The Giver was literally so good. I loved it so much. I have an Ed Sheeran song on my playlist just for memories because it was the first song on my playlist. I just got extreme deja vu. like extreme deja vu right now, but I have to leave it on. I literally don't touch these playlists after I'm done because you gotta keep it for the memories. So this is what we're going on. This is what's going on now. This was a very... All I took this song off. I don't even know how to explain it. I made this in... Okay, this is 2018. So I think this was like sophomore year. I just got into like listening to music again that wasn't on YouTube because I used to listen on YouTube. Let me get Shoddy. Wait, let me get... Not Shoddy, Chad. I'll get Chad for you. Okay. And then we can hold Chad. And we can do that Shoddy time. Oh, God. Where's my... Okay. Only made playlists, just listen to the stuff. Artist shuffled when I feel like it. Yeah, I do that too. Where's Shoddy go? I don't have Shoddy because Shoddy's in my dorm room. But we have Chad. Chad is like pretty... He's pretty tall. He has like four toes. There is no sheep. There is no sheep. Sheep is in the dorm. We have Stuffed Creeper. Stuffed Creeper is just as good. Let me see his feet. Nevaeh is so aggressive with these commands. Okay. I hope you enjoyed that. Redeem another one and I'll show you a little bit more. Crunchy Toes. Okay. Be watching Spinny while playing Minecraft. Oh my god, Sebas! Thank you so much for the gifted sub. I appreciate that. Oh my god. Here, you get another get another post-it. But Bumpkin, I'm glad. I hope Minecraft is fun. Sebas! Thank you. It says thank you on the post-it. Oh my god, Nevaeh. I took pics, please. Thank you. I appreciate that. Here, it goes find me. I think you want the close-up view. I don't... Here, I'll just... Oh my god, Delea. Ayo. Again? Here you go. Do you like it? Phallic stuffed screecher. That makes it sound really gross and disgusting. And again? Okay, Nevaeh. Here's the upper right one. Here's the upper left one. Now we have the lower right one. And now we have the lower left one. And then I'll spin them around for you. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. Yummy, good cooking stream. I don't have a kitchen. My kitchen's not installed yet. It's not ready. It smells like paint and wood in there. The second mod is there. Ayo, Tay. Hi, Tay. How are you? The IKEA Panda. IKEA. We have Mr. Bamboo behind us. The kitchen is installing. It's downloading right now. That might be an issue. That's what I'm saying. Hi, Jelly. Oh my god, Bella. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate that. How's your stream? Just a little issue. That's what I'm saying. Dazed and Jelly. Hello, welcome. The smell of wood is good. It smells just like... construction. I don't know how to explain it. Bella, how was your stream? What were you playing? Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Hi, Raiders. Hello. Welcome. Okay. To this playlist, it was just a ton of songs that were trending on Instagram. And I don't know anything else. Like, these were, like, all these, like, see, there's all these remixes. It was, like, trending on Instagram. And that's it. Because I used to have, like, some lip balm account on Instagram anyways. These are the songs that I used. So, I mean, it was good. It smells like construction. That's what it does. It literally just smells like wood and like construction. Actually, wait, I made another playlist a while back and it had, how do I say that? It's a song that plays in JoJo's Bizarre Adventures when a certain character dies. Oh, I see. I always find songs from movies that I like, and then I don't know what playlist to put them in. I think I have a movie music playlist, but it's literally the smallest amount. This playlist is... Look at, okay, so we have a leaf, we have a sunflower, we have a coffee cup, and we have a orange heart. So quirky. I know. See, look at this. Your football opinion. We don't know anything. Okay, you know what? Mods can just ignore parakeet. I think that's what's going on. Not the football opinions. No. It's your birthday. Is it Tay's birthday? When's Tay's birthday? Tomorrow. Is your birthday on Christmas Eve? Oh my god. Happy early birthday, Tay. Do you have any birthday plans? That's so exciting. Yeah, no, it's okay. Don't worry. Okay. Wait, actually. Oh my god. Okay, this is all lo-fi music. It's just a lot. I added, like, I went here to recommend it, and I added so much lo-fi music. This was all 2018 in October. In September, I guess I spent a lot of time listening to that, so. Wasn't it November? Whose birthday was in November? There was someone else's birthday then. I don't know. To Persona music. What is Persona music? Like Twitch creators. We were talking about football. Mod abuse of viewers. Ryan, literally shut up. No. No. Mine? Yours? Cough Ryan. Okay, no, I was talking about my mods. We had another mod's birthday. I know Ryan's birthday wasn't last month. Was it? It was November. Was November? November was last month. Okay, next one. This one, bro, we have all these hearts. I was in. So my softball team had the same exact playlist. Every single, like, I don't even know how to explain what this genre of music is, but my, like, softball team had the same exact playlist and for warmups, and they would just play these songs. And it was just, you know, it's a weird mix. Like, this is not what you typically would warm up to for softball. But, I mean, I guess I made a playlist for it so I'd know the songs every time. James, bye-bye. Thanks for coming. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. It was Maroon's birthday. Okay. It was Maroon. I remember now. I don't know if there was another one. There might have been. I have found my mortal enemy. Oh, God. November 19th. I remember. Good day. Okay, I don't know how to hold Chad here. We'll just go like this. I'll pay for you to see Chad's toes again. Ryan, how many points do you have? Holy high curse award, James Bond is a mod. True. Yeah, I'll flash him. Okay, I hope you got the screenshot, Nevaeh, because that's what you really like. Maroon is the one that calls me Piss Mod. He does? That's weird. The mods have an interesting bond. All of the mods together, collectively. Interesting little bond dynamic, if you may. James Bond. Flash? Him? No! Please! Flash, when are you changing your name? My messages won't post. It's probably because they're bad, because we have a lot of stuff banned in chat. Bro, I flipped my mini trash can and landed. Like a water bottle, you just flipped it? Let's go. Propagand. I don't even know what chat's going on about. This one is... This is so sad. No, okay. This is September 2018. I remember this playlist because I would listen to it in chemistry class every single day. Now, I don't know... Not the glee. Not the glee. I think it was sad music. It's not even sad. Is it sad? Okay, no. Low-key, it's sad because we got X. Daniel Caesar. Some Post Malone. SZA. Drake. We have glee. Like, I don't know why Mood Chem is sad. I think I was going through something. I'm gonna be honest. This and there's another playlist. I was, like, going through something, and I only listened to this playlist. Can't say the T word. Toes! All forms of... No, Cloud! No. The mods can obviously get around it. I can't say the T word. There is a lot of variation of toes that are banned in chat. Like, a lot of ways to spell toes are just banned. We have 70 blocked forms of toes. That's so funny, please. Next, I specifically what T word because I thought it was something bad. Yes, it's just toes. I don't know what other T word. There's probably a bad one. I just don't know because my brain. Okay, no more toes. No more. I said it earlier. Please. No. Oh, God. There's more sad Drake. I think when I was in, like, 8th grade, I was really into listening to Drake. So, I would, like... I don't know what I would like be like, hey, yo, Alexa, play some sad Drake music. And then, wait, Alexa, off. And then she would like play Alexa, off, off. And then she would just play it for me. Time out this one too, time out all of them. All of them, that's not blocked, all of them, no more. What is that? Dish, that one's just weird. Oh yeah, and there's Rex Orange County. Oh my god, but I have a whole playlist dedicated to like Rex songs. But okay, no more. Santiago, go charge your phone. You need to do that. A song about being sad. It's a sad song. It's a good one though. The next playlist is this one. Now we have a wave, the flower, an avocado, and a little whale. And I just, this was, okay, so this is when I was really into watching those like vloggers on YouTube, like Emma Chamberlain and Ava Jules and like Marla Catherine and Ellie Thunman and that one other girl, Hannah, I forgot her last name. I would watch them literally all the time. Like I don't know. I'd watch them all the time and they had like vlog music that would like also be on Spotify. And so I think this is just all the vlog music. It's all 2018. It was all like very typical, like that era of music. Ayo, flash. People mistake my tiredness for depression. Honestly, that's valid. I mean, when you are depressed, you do get very tired, so that does make sense. Cloudcat, you yell at them. They're no longer your friend. Drop the bad toxic people. Posture check, please. Did I hydrate from earlier? Oh my god, you're gonna see Tyler on tour? Ayo. Just don't be friends with them. Yeah. You don't need to be friends with people who are literally just bad people. How was finals? Oh yeah, Claire. How did your finals go? Was it all good? Weezer. Okay. This is the only Weezer song I know because I don't listen to Weezer. But this is like the only one. This is a good song. Smile. I like this one. Please don't leave. It's all very 2018 vlog music like. Okay, this next one, we have a flower, a star, a plane, and it was like a movie, that movie reel, the film. This was old music. I think you can tell by looking at it. It's very like playing in your car on like a road trip when you were like 10 years old. I don't know. It just like, probably not 10, you guys are probably younger than me, but like this is just like the old like classics. What is this? What would you like categorize this? It's all very similar. They're all like in the same. Oh my god, there's more Ed Sheeran. It's all like in the same category. Weezer has some good songs, but it's so funny to see it. That. Hi Jade. Hello, how are you? I wasn't the best, but I got them done. Just finished up some stuff for Christmas, so I'm chilling. Nice! I mean, at least it's over. That's how I feel about mine. They were all right, but at least it's done. Mr. Sandman. That was in it. How many plays do you have? This many. This many. There's a lot. But this one's, it's all like just very, it's a very specific genre of music. Need a lock. Niners or Titans? I only know the Niners because as a Bay Area person, I only know the 49ers. Ayo, you're in general admission. That's so exciting. Oh my god, let's go. I'm 53 years old. What do you mean younger than you? Okay. Okay, so Tria. Okay, this one's embarrassing. So, I don't, like, this is, like, I don't, I call this playlist, like, I'm getting ready to go to homecoming. Like, this was my, like, getting ready to go to homecoming playlist. Weird thing. Watch gay. Yes. No way. Huh? Okay. Hi, Dana. Hello. Yo. How are you? Bye, Plop. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate it. Dox yourself? How would I dox myself? People know I'm in the Bay. I have a P.O. box in San Francisco. Labels are very stressful. True. True. That's what it is. Anyways, this one's just like getting ready to go to a formal or homecoming, and it's just not the music I ever listen to. But I guess it's, we have some Tyga, 6ix9ine, Offset, Metro Boomin, Rich the Kid, Ray Shrimmered, Drake, Lil Baby, YBN, I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh my god, we got Mo Bamba in here. I go to homecoming. Yes. Do you like Pokemon? Yeah, Pokemon's cool. I used to play Pokemon Go a lot, but then I stopped. But yeah, it's weird. You play Fortnite? I have Fortnite downloaded. I don't really play it too much, but I have it downloaded. I never listen to this playlist. I just don't want to get rid of it. It's for the memes. It was 2019, Point of Weakness. Every time I heard a song at homecoming that I needed to memorize for the next homecoming or for the next school dance, I would listen to it. Like, we have, like, Thotion in here. I don't know. Next one. This one, I don't even know how to explain it. Like, the little face that's like, and then, like, the tea leaf, leaf, and then tea, and then moon. It was good music. This is when I started getting into more chill music. How about Minecraft? I do. First rule of chat club, never ask what's going on in chat. Oh my god, I actually, like, was it last night? Two nights ago, I actually watched Fight Club for the first time. Because I just never watched Fight Club for some reason. I don't know. Sydney, Squinty, it's all coming together. Yes. Yes. You did homecoming? I did do homecoming. It was fun. Well, it lasted. No, literally, Ryan, no. Absolutely not. I've not thought about that in so long. I don't play Minecraft. Totally not holding a creeper, by the way. I don't know. Little Dream SMP fan. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Kaga, yes. Pokemon, cool. Magikarps, Pog. Totally. We only play Roblox here. Oh my god, I downloaded Roblox. I think I'm gonna buy some Robux and give my person a makeover. Because I need to do that. Can I say the word? It's most likely... dinner. It's most likely banned in chat. My mom texted me about dinner. Yes. The pasta with pesto one. Yummy. That's what I'm texting her. Oop. Hi, Nyx. Hello. It's not a creeper. It's a rare Roblox skin. Totally. This is like... yeah, that. Pesto pasta. I want pesto pasta. This is my mom texting me dinner. I love it. I'm not hearing any no's. Do not type it in chat. Do not put it in chat. Absolutely not. Funny. No, please. It's not even banned. Why is that not banned in my chat? This... I would still listen to this music. I think I do sometimes. I don't listen to this specific playlist though. The last time, oh my god, I added a song in 2021. Last year, January 2021, I added a song to this playlist where I didn't add one till 2019. Weird. Weird, I'm on mobile, can't ban it. Oh god, Mott. Hi, Nyx, hello. Pesto pasta, I love pesto pasta so much. That's what I texted my mom. Yes. We can share. Pasta. Don't use the C word. Don't use the T word. Don't use the C word. What's the T word? That. Not allowed. Absolutely not allowed. Okay, next one. Where's we at? Wait. It's this one? This one. This one's my Christmas one, but it hasn't been updated and I never finished it. Not allowed. No. No, no, no. Are you gonna stream tomorrow? Most likely. I don't think I have any plans. I'm gonna be honest. What do I stream tomorrow? Maybe I'll do an early one. It depends though. Yes. Stop. You can ban. I don't mind. You literally ban Parakeet if you want. I don't, if you mess it up, Brian, don't mess up again. Literally, you'll just get banned. And then we'll figure it out. This was just, I never even finished this playlist. It's barely, it's like not every single Christmas song. And I feel like if you make a Christmas playlist, might as well put like everything. Oh wait, you can't, don't do that. You know what another bad word is? Those things you eat cheese with. Because apparently someone said it on Twitch and then you got, and then they got banned. Like cheese and blank, you know, like the thing in the Lunchables, like Ritz. Club. Ritz Club. Oyster. This is a scary wine. Totally. Yeah, wine. A cheese grater? Totally. I'm unaware of the rules here. Well, that's why there's, So, anyways, Christmas. This one, butterfly, CD disc, Kimushi, thank you for the follow, I appreciate that. Cupcake, car. This is 2019. This is when I started really getting into watching edits. No words are not allowed, true. True. When I got really into Instagram edits, I tried to become an editor, it didn't work out. But I made a whole playlist of songs that were in edits, and this is it. It's like 2019 edits, like people don't even use these songs anymore. But I was listening to it while I was playing Glowing Child, oh no. The edit era. Like, I feel like, oh god. The cupcake is so random, right? Who likes seafood? I've played a fish for dinner. Seafood is good. I like it. Why no cheese in? Oh god, no! The C word is not a slur? No, Hassan literally got banned. Oh dear! Okay, no more. Can I ban that in chat? I'm such a bad Twitch streamer. I don't know how to blacklist words. Hassan is back, true. Mm-hmm. The cheese and blank word, my mind just thinks of it. Ban. Literally, Nevaeh, answer for yourself. Nevaeh, oh no. Nab, true. I don't know, this was an edit era. Odd. I don't know why I kept going with the emojis for so long. This is a short playlist. There's literally 10 songs on here. There's sushi, flower, this thing, and like the little film thingy again. I think that's what the emoji is, but it's just not on here. This song I like a lot. I found it through the Alexa thingy. But that's it. Get him out of here. Ban Nyx. What did Nyx do? Parakeet, you're walking on a thin line. Swearing in the rules are outside of slurs. I mean, you can swear, but then like everybody in chat will see it and be like, ew, you swore? There's really no need. Akios, it's okay, don't worry. We got it under control. Did I thank Meep for the follow? I appreciate that. But legit, such a BS man. That's true. Like, what if I'm literally just talking about food? Like, I'm talking about my Lunchable. Something like that. I don't know. Bye, Sotria. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate it. Chatter, 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 you never stop talking. Chatter, 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 you never stop talking. What's that? I used to watch Peppa Pig on crack. Peppa Pig on crack was so good. It was so funny. Beach Bunny? Okay, I remember this because this is junior year. This was junior year. It was in like April or something. It was right before spring break. I, El Soup, thank you for the follow, I appreciate that. Okay, bye-bye. Cape Town bangers, literally. Hi, Yumi, hello. What did I do? I don't know. I had these songs on repeat for like the longest times, and these are like the basic ones. Like, are you bored yet? Basic. Someone asked me, I would hang out with this person a lot, and he would always ask me like what kind of music I liked, and I was like, I don't know what kind of music I listen to, but I had these 10 songs that I really liked. And I was so embarrassed. Like, this is the music I listen to now anyways. Like, basically. Hi, Maddie. Hello, how are you? But at the time, it was so... Like, my most hated question was just, like, what kind of music do you listen to? And now I'm, like, fine. Like, now I can answer it. But, like, back then, literally so embarrassing. That's just because everybody in the Bay Area listens to this. Like, this is, like, everybody's playlist. And just not my vibe. This is here solely to learn songs for homecoming. This one I literally just can't explain. Like I don't know. Oh my god, I get my new phone tomorrow. Ayo! What phone are you getting? They have no flavor. Like, I don't... Chat. No. Oh no. Like, I just have no... explanation. Like, do I listen to this? No. What's your favorite question? What's your favorite music? Wait, what's your favorite song? Not song. I saw Panda Plushie at Walmart, but it was 20. It reminded me of yours. Oh, you should get one if you ever find another one. We're past in conflict. Uh-oh. Like, I don't know. I'm getting 12? Hey, yo. I don't even know phones anymore. I just know that I have an XR, and I should probably get a new one, but I don't need one. So I like the XR, and I'm a fan. Hi, Abnormal. Hello. I dropped my phone. Hello, how are you? Not me freaking out. They said hi to me. I'm reading all the chats. Don't worry. I see you. Hello. Oh, we're just talking. This, yeah, that's what's going on right now. I have an XR too. I love the XR, actually. It's amazing. It works so great, and it's like perfect. It's just like, it's a solid phone. Nothing wrong with it. Azur, thank you. Hello. Hi, Jade. Hi, Azur. Thank you for the follow. I have the 7. I used to have the 7, I think. The 7 was good, but that was like, was the 7 facial recognition? I don't think so. I think that's still thumbprint, is it? Yours is messed up. You should probably get a new one if you can, though. It's definitely time. It's been so long. The only reason I'm getting a new phone is because of T-Mobile. Did they have like a promo thing? That's a good thing. Old Town Road. Okay, look, we don't talk about this. I made this playlist just to listen to Take Me Home Country Roads because this was a banger song. Old Town Road was just, it was hyped up at the time. Tequila was just good. Rocky Mountain High, it's up there with Country Roads. Like, you know what? Good. Simple, don't even know. Hey Good Looking, this was because that little boy in the Walmart went famous, went viral for it, I think. By Ryan, insert kissy face here. Oh, okay. Bye, Alex. Thanks for coming to the stream. Ryan, I hope you enjoyed Alex's message. Nice. I don't have a phone. One day. I mean, you don't even need one. I mean, honestly, you need it for like communication purposes, and like that's it. I don't know. I only use my phone for like social media. That's so bad. And like calling my mom. I haven't been here since episode 6 of the S&P. It's good to be back. Oh, glowing. Welcome back. Hello. My whole family got a new phone. Oh my god, Bella. And they didn't get you one. Hi, Emily. Hello, who are you? I used to use my friend's phones. That's valid. I like it. Oh, wait. Go eat your water and drink your food. Yum. So good. You've been without a phone for a week? Have you been home, though? Or have you been going out without a phone? I feel like I could not go out without a phone. I wouldn't know what to do. But, like, if I'm home, I don't need a phone. I don't need it. A cup. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Bye, Prish. Merry Christmas. And if I don't see you before, Happy New Year. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it. Do you know the song Chicken Teddies? Teddies? No. I don't think so. Do I want to? A little concerning. Hi, Scooty Star. I haven't been here. Stream for a bit. Quick question. What mod pack did you use for your fall modded world with Frederick? If you go into my Discord server and you go into announcements, I put the mod pack somewhere in announcements. And I can also, like send you the... If you just, like, ping me in, like, general, like, I can find it for you. If you want to do that. So, yeah, but it's in the Discord server. No, literally, my mom was like, just stay home. Honestly, you got your PC. Do you need a phone? I mean, like... Pink, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Hydrate, literally do it. I'm building a hotel in Bloxburg. Oh my god, I want to try Bloxburg. That sounds kind of fun, not gonna lie. Are you still friends with Maj? Oh my god, yes, but I haven't talked to them in so long, and I miss playing with Maj. But I was in Maj. I was like Maj's face reveal, kind of. Mimi, thank you for the 15 bits. I appreciate that. How are you? Hello? Hello, hello? Yeah, but what's up? Oh my god, Maj has been posting YouTube videos, I think. Posture check, thank you. I did a fake face reveal for, yeah, I did. Maj was like, oh my god, face reveal, and it was just, I put their PNG on top of my face, and took it off, and I was like, oh my god, psych, it's Squidney. That was a long time ago, but that was really fun. I used to talk to Maj a lot. I miss talking to Maj. I mean, I was able to look at my socials on my PC, but like, I missed my phone. You'll get it soon, don't worry. You're almost there. Almost. Okay, next one. This one's embarrassing. Like, I don't even... I just, like, I don't know why I made it. But, like, 2019 me was just into it for some reason. Which one's next? This one. This one's good, because this is, like, Billy Joel. I don't know. This is old music. This was just good music. It's a lot of Billy Joel. We have some, Queen, Elton John... Just ABBA, more Queen, Frank Sinatra, just iconic old songs, Africa, Beatles, Journey, Material Girl. That's what I left off on. Oh, this is during the summer. This is summer 2019. That's so, like, of course. Hi, Say. Hello, how are you? Someone did posture check. I tried to sit up straight. I literally can't. My back is all the way against the back. Thank you. Good music. This is, like, good, solid old music. I listen to a lot of Billy Joel, though. I would get ready every morning. Tell my little, the Alexa, to just play Billy Joel. And I would, that's how I'd get ready every single morning to Billy Joel. I'm good, you? I'm chilling. I'm glad you're doing good. Hi, Sticks. Hello, how are you? You get it tomorrow. You're chilling. You're literally chilling. Classics. Yes. Mimi, I'm glad you're good. Hi, Kayla. Hello.
Hello.
Anyways, this classics, just good ones. This next one is just Beach Bunny. It's every single Beach Bunny song I could listen to that wasn't... Okay, here's the thing. If I have Beach Bunny music and I put it on shuffle, then I get the live audio tree versions. I don't want the live audio tree versions. I would only like to listen to the regular songs. So I made a playlist of all the Beach Bunny songs, but I haven't updated it. There's probably new music now. July 2020. Yeah. Also a ballad. This is straight mood Nightbot. That's me. Ayo. Hi, War. Hello. How are you? How are you? Great. I went to brunch. This morning, I woke up, went to brunch with my friends. So, hashtag social, hashtag touched grass today, hashtag did not play Valorant right when I woke up. I got a fancy little caramel iced latte in a nice little jar. And then I got a little fancy smoked salmon eggs Benedict. And I felt so fancy, and that was really expensive. But that's what happens when you go out to brunch with your friends, I guess. Oh, yeah, you do the thing on Snapchat where you take pictures. Also, it's kind of rainy out. Anyways, yeah, it was fancy. That's what it was. The only bad thing is that Tom Nook in Animal Crossing won't build my house. You probably don't have enough coins. Can you bring back the word ban for Christmas season? The word ban? What's the word ban? Oh! No. I don't want... That is painful. That one is painful. I don't know about that. I don't know. Maybe. Touch grass? Did I? Maybe not. You know, I was close to touching grass. Do you play Valorant? I do play Valorant a lot, actually. The word ban, I miss that? No, you don't. You want to see me fail. You don't miss it. Hi, Dust. How are you? I love rainy days. Same. It wasn't, like, raining, but it was, like, close to raining. So it was, like, nice out. And it was, like, nice and fresh and crisp and cold. All I did today was spend $30 in VR. $30 on what, though? Please for Christmas? That's all I ask for Christmas? Maybe. Hi. Maybe. I miss it. No. Hablas español? How do I say this? Yo no hablo español. But in Spanish. Hello, saw you on TikTok. Oh, hello. Welcome. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it. The word ban was no. No, no, no. Someone hacked your PayPal. That is not an LOL moment. That is literally not. No, no, no. Do you play with followers on Valorant? I don't stream Valorant just because, one, my laptop can't handle it, and two, I'm bad, so I'm scared. But you can join my Discord server, and I play in BCs. What's the song in the background? Treehouse. Treehouse. Alex G, also known as Squidney, died on Outsiders, and played the song for like in 30 minutes, and it's a good song. It's also not copyrighted. That's why it's in my stream playlist. I'm at a hockey game right now and I hate this one kid. Do you give me permission to start a fight with him? No, I don't condone violence. Are you the one playing the hockey game? Why are you on Twitch? Huh? Nice. And I saw that TikTok. So many TikToks. Glowing. Okay. Okay. LOL. Yes. Please, word ban was amazing. I always saved up my things for that. Maybe I'll make it a higher price. But maybe. Says you. Solo in glass, por favor. Please. Lo siento. A whole Beach Bunny playlist? Yeah. I honestly think I should have, like, kept doing Spanish. I don't want to take a Spanish class because I will do so bad and I will probably fail. But if I do Spanish for fun, then that would probably benefit me in some way. Okay, this one's called Old Tick. Duolingo? Maybe. I used to have it. I don't condone violence.
I don't condone IRL violence. Minecraft? Valorant? IRL? Is this song literally copyrighted? Oh my god, it's not. It's not even in my stream playlist. What's good music? I know. Sparky Death Cap. Thank you so much for the bit. Hi, Storms. How are you? Hold up. I'm finding music that's not... Okay. I don't know if anybody watches Wilbur, but Wilbur's old song, his old Starting Soon song was September by Sparky Death Cap, which is, like, really, like, old. It's hard to find Sparky Death Cap's music now, but I got really invested in it, and I found, like, everything on YouTube. And I don't know. That's music we're gonna listen to now. Bye-bye, Akios. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate it. Find app. I should do it on Duolingo, probably. Anybody in chat know Spanish? I wanted to pop in for a bit. Hi, Livy. Welcome. How are you? I finally get to take German again next semester. I'm excited. German, that's cool. That is very cool. Oh my god, I remember that. It was a good song. Yes, only English, please. Thanks. Nevaeh, nice, Fred. And Nyx, nice. I'm fluent in French. That's cool. Honestly, learning different languages is just cool. Like, it's good to just know also. Also for, like, working. Like, I used to work in a food court at a Poke Place. And, like, I wasn't good at Spanish, but, like, low-key I knew enough to, like, communicate. And that's all I needed. Falling for you is good. True. Okay, so this song is called Old Tick, and it's basically old TikTok songs. Like, this is literally 2019 summer. This is every single song that went viral on TikTok. And there was a lot. Oh my god, I remember the Don't Lose Your the musical songs. Oh my god, I remember this one. Cradles. Yeah, there's just a lot. It's literally just TikTok songs. There's a lot. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I ended. This song is so bad. This song is so good, but it's so bad. If you listen to the lyrics, it's horrible. If you just listen to the song, it's catchy. Also, Never Met. I remember I liked that one. Hi, Mystical Geek. Hello, how are you? How do I learn in school? Nice. I'm fluent in Korean, English, and I'm learning Spanish. Oh, that's so cool. Hey, yo. I speak a little Tagalog. That's cool. I feel like I need to learn a different language. I need black dye. You need black dye? What do you mean you need black dye? Huh? Wait, how do I say this? Avery, one, do you have TikTok? Also, two, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. I've seen your name somewhere, I think. Santiago, thank you. I appreciate that. Kinoko, thank you so much for the raid. Hello, how is your stream? Hi, raiders. Welcome. Yo. Hello. We're looking at Spotify playlist while we talk about stuff. Hold up. My headphones are tangled in Chad's toes. It's really bad. Okay. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Mom. I appreciate that. I can only speak English, but I can name 40 countries in one go. That's cool. That's a party trick. I think they said Minecraft. Okay, that makes sense. That would make a lot more sense. Bonjour. Yes. Don't know. This one, Summer 19. Summer 19 was just fun. This is when I stopped using emojis, and then I started, like, actually naming them to, like, days. So, not days, months. Months and, like, time periods. Summer 19 was just so, it was fun. It was good. That's actually when I got this phone. Like, it's been a few years. That's when I got my phone, Summer 19. It was good, though. It was good. Also, if you guys could, don't put too much in different languages, and if you could keep the chat English only, it would be a lot easier for the mods to just moderate and stuff. Wait, how do I go down? This is good music. It's very Summer 19. Like, my life is a movie. Like, that kind of music. Yeah. Only, I listened to it in, like, July to September. Well, I like this playlist. You say English only so the mods can read everything? Yeah. Talk in different language? No, it's for the mods. I have 3 stacks of ink sacks. Well, you have black dye. Easy. You got it. I believe. I'm Leaf Squadron. Okay, bye, Santiago. 2019 was such a vibe. It literally was. No, Jade, you're good. Don't worry about it. I respect nods. Mods? Nods. It just helps the mods. The mods are mean. Literally, no. Maybe you're being mean to them. Just maybe. Okay, this next one's embarrassing because it's just Shawn Mendes. It's just Shawn Mendes. It's every single Shawn Mendes song without the live, without the live versions. Because if you press shuffle on Spotify, it's all, no. I murdered so many squids, sorry. Well, there's a lip bite in there, so I guess you're forgiven. Jumper, oh my god, thank you so much for the raid. Hello. Wait, this is so embarrassing. You guys are just gonna see Shawn Mendes. Hey guys. Hey, thank you so much for the raid. How is your stream? Hi Raiders. Hi Jumper, thank you. I hope your stream was good. Hi Raiders, welcome. We're looking at my old Spotify playlist. And Loki, this is embarrassing because this is just Shawn Mendes, but we're not gonna talk about it. It's just a playlist of Shawn Mendes' music. And that's literally it. But thank you. Hi Raiders, welcome. Yes, nice to meet you guys. Stream was great. I'm so glad. Thank you. We love Shawn Mendes. Okay, you know what? Good. Because Shawn Mendes' music was good. Okay, you see this? You see this Illuminate album? It was so fire. You see, you know, the original, I forgot what this album was called. It was good music. This album, the Shawn Mendes album by Shawn Mendes, good music. The other extra songs, good music. The new music that Shawn Mendes put out as of like last year, don't like it. Once I found out every song was written about Camila Cabello, no more. Now that Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello have broken up, I'm expecting a banger album. That's same with Rex Orange County. Any breakups, any like massive like industry breakups, like those are gonna produce some banger albums, and I look forward to it. And Delirious and Not Sus and Mushroom and Outrage and Pink and Clarity. Thank you for the follows. I appreciate that. Hello. See you later. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate that. Shawn is awesome, though. Okay, true. Except for the new music. Do you like Genshin Impact? I've never played it, but I've heard it's great. I have a 7-step skincare routine, and I did a full face of makeup for fun, and now I'm breaking out. Christmas Eve is tomorrow. Oh, no. Just, like, take it easy. Like, just wash your face with, like, very simple stuff and just, you know, like, moisturize with very simple products. And then maybe you could do makeup for Christmas, but don't want to irritate your face. Hey, I know this is random, but I follow you because you're friends with my brother, and I just got a notification for this live, and I want to say hi. I'm friends with your brother? Who's your brother? Does your brother follow me? Thank you so much for the... Or hello, welcome. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate it. I, like, never wear makeup. I can't wear face makeup. Like, concealer, I can't. Like, foundation, I can't. Because I touch my face too much. Like, I can wear mascara, highlighter, because I like highlighter, and then, like, eyebrow gel. And that's it. Because I just can't. Ryan. Which Ryan? There's so many Ryans. There's a lot of Ryans. If it was the Ryan that was in chat earlier, hello? No, that Ryan... Siblings? I don't remember. Oh, I don't know. Opinions on ducks? Ducks are cool. I don't know. Wait, okay, now I don't even know which Ryan. There's a lot of Ryans. Anyways, this is Shawn Mendes one. The next one's the same deal, but with Rex Orange County. Because I just wanted to listen to everything but the live version. So it's just a lot of Rex songs. I feel like I'm missing songs. Maybe not, though. It's good music, though. I like it. Keating. Oh my god, he was in chat earlier. That's so funny. Are you... No. Thank you, Claire. I get it now. Oh my god. No, you're all good. Nyx, no glue. No. Yeah, don't put personal information in chat, but he was in chat earlier. Same deal. Rex Orange County. November 2019... I mean, I guess you could say I was like, I was figuring stuff out. It was a moment, it was a period of time where I was just thinking. Like, I was just... I don't even know. I was going through something. Just trying to figure it out. My first time seeing a girl's playlist. Very interesting. Yeah. Oh, hi, Ken. Hello, how are you? Sweater weather's a vibe, though. True. I was going through it. You were going through it. I was. I'm doing good, Ken. How are you? I'm good. I'm glad. Oh, yeah. So you're... But no glue. No, absolutely not. Also, I just feel a ring. Need to put a ring on because my finger feels naked. Yeah, she was going through something. We got, like, a lot of Claro. We got a lot of Girl in Red. We got the Sweater Weather in there. This is good music. Good. Wallows? Love Wallows. B20? Love B20. Sales? Conan Gray? Declan McKenna? Boy Pablo? Got Girl in Red, Claro, Current Joys, Cuco. She was going through it. Just figuring things out. That's it. Top Songs 2019. Oh my god, this is my first Spotify Wrapped. I guess it's just like every single song from that year. Good songs. Okay, Old Town Road made it on. Not sure how. Personal. Dude, this song's a banger. This song's actually a banger. Like, you forget it exists, and then you listen to it, and you're like, holy shit, it's a good song, but they're like TikTokers. I don't know. Are they TikTokers? I think they were. I'm drawing streamers every day till Christmas. Can I draw you my style? Yes, of course. Oh my god, you should totally send it to me or send it to the Discord, because I want to see it. I have 6.9 channel points. A funny number. Let's go. Hey, yo. My favorite song right now is The Other Side of Paradise by Glass Animals. I always put Glass Animals... Oh my god, has this been playing for a long time? I always put Glass Animals on shuffle, so I never know the song names, but I would want to listen to it after. Okay. This is just good. I liked this one. What were my top five songs? Wince. Okay, funny story. In sophomore year, I was stalking this boy's Spotify account. I don't know, this is so bad. I was stalking this boy's Spotify account, and I was like, okay, I want to just, like, listen to the music that he listens to. So I went through all the playlists, and then I found this song, Wince, and it was the only song out of his entire playlist that I could, like, stand listening to. Like, I did not like any of the music that he listened to, except for this one song, and I listened to it on repeat. He probably didn't even know it was on that playlist. And then I guess it made it to my top songs of 2019. I can't. I don't know why. I just... That's so embarrassing. Okay. Hi, Lix. Hello. How are you? Nyx, go record the voice lines. You need to do that. Have fun doing that. I wish you luck. But I don't want to. No, no, no. Just do it now. Get it over with. And then you're chilling. Squidney the Stalker. Okay. Listen. You would do it too. Maybe not, but like, if you had access to like someone's playlist, like had access to, like if you liked somebody and you wanted to listen to the music that they were listening to, then you probably would. A creative and Sunny and Miruma, thank you for the follows, appreciate that. I wouldn't because I'm gay. Okay, well maybe you're looking at another girl's playlist and you want to impress her and listen to the music that she listens to, so... Also, I'm taken. Well, do you listen to your significant other's music? I mean, hi, Skelly. Skelly's here. Hello. Maybe. You might. You might. Anyways, that's a funny story for the top. This is a collaborative playlist between somebody I met on a cruise. So, he made the playlist. He knows I stream. I think he's been on my stream like once. So I mean, please, he's not here today, hopefully. I met him on a cruise. We bonded over the fact that we had similar music taste. I came back, he made a playlist. That was the extent of this playlist. I added music. He added music. I listened to like a lot of the songs he put on the playlist because we have like very similar music taste. Yeah. The last song, I think I added one a long time ago in September 2020. Because he added one. September 20th. Bro, I don't know what kind of mental games this was, but, like, we stopped adding music in, like, May 2020. And then, like, in September, he added one. So I added one a few days later. No. You can have a split playlist on Spotify. You can. You can do that. I don't know. It's good for, like, you know, little friendships. You can do it. I'll lurk chat. Yes, good luck on your voice lines. I appreciate you for lurking. Thank you. Be like Mike underscore. Hello. What's up, Squid Girl? We're looking at playlists. Hello. Okay. Anyways. This one was because it's a collective playlist for a summer camp that I did. That's it. Everybody pitched in two songs. I think the two songs that I pitched in were Sarah by Candid and Television So Far So Good by Rex Orange County. This one was also a collective playlist from a summer camp. The songs that I put in were... Did I even put songs in this playlist? Is this even my group in summer camp? I would not put any of these songs. Okay. No, I did. I put Fluorescent Adolescent because it was a good song and I liked it. And What You Like by Wallace. Okay, I did. That was good. It was solid. Television is a bussin' song, literally. Literally so good. This is so sad. I don't talk to these people anymore. This is another collective playlist. Songs that you listen to at 2 a.m. on quarantine to reminisce for better times. Very specific name. It was definitely a stuck in quarantine kind of playlist. I think this group of people, I met them through in my online summer camp. We played a lot of Minecraft together, we listened to music, and we stayed on Zoom calls the entire day. Like, this was before I got back into using Discord. I would be on Zoom calls the entire, like, summer. The entire summer of, like, COVID. It was a fun time. It was all, you know, old songs. Music. What did I add? Good ones. Yeah. Interesting. Ed Sheeran. Interesting period of time. It was good. So depressing. Damn. It's 2 a.m. Christmas is tomorrow. Man, I gotta go. Bye-bye. Merry early Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve. Very specific name indeed. Yeah. I mean, that's just quarantine vibes. Lol. That's just how it be. There's a lot of songs here. 26 days ago, oh my god. He added one. Wait, October 2021? Holy shit. He's still adding to the playlist. Like a month ago. Oh my god, I don't even talk to him anymore. That's kind of sad. We just like, you know, different colleges. He follows me on Twitch, I think. I didn't have enough black dye to kill more squid. You go. You go, Storms. I believe in you. Kill those squids. Sorry. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's what has to be done anyway. Squiddy witty. Oh, God. What is the squiddy witty? December 2019 is when I went on... Oh. Interesting. How did this end up above? I don't know how this ended up above everything. Or maybe it's the fact that I added another song. Well, no, I don't know. Anyways, December 2019, just good music in general. I still listen to these songs. I made this playlist specifically for a plane ride that I had all the way across the country for vacation so I could download it. And I like these songs. A lot of Wallows, Zach, Ferracci, who's also Versace, same dude. Dayglo, Claro, what else? Beach Bummer, No Vacation, yeah, solid. Oh my god, Line Without a Hook is also a great song, 10 out of 10, would recommend, literally so good, I love it so much. Merry Christmas, guys. Not yet, Merry Christmas Eve, that's what it is. It's 7:22 for me. I just muted a call that I'm not even in. Wait for my mother, okay, my mother texted yes, so I'm gonna get my pesto pasta later tonight. Solid. May 2020. When was this? This is like quarantine. Oh, this was a good one. Okay. So during quarantine, I would go on massive walks Like, you know, you couldn't see anybody, but I would just take a mask, take some headphones, and take my phone, and I would... Holy shit, is that Octavius? Octavius? Oh my god, it's been so long. Hello? Hello, how are you? How have you been? Still getting Chipotle? I think that was you. If not, there's another person who you see at Chipotle a lot. But hello, how are you? I'm amazing. I'm so glad. That is so awesome. Merry Christmas, Eve. Yes. I cried a line without a hook because I think of Banana Fish. Did not watch that, but that sounds sad. I heard it was really sad also. The MXM Toon version of Line Without a Hook is the best version. I should listen to that. My birthday's in May. Ayo, this is a Nevaeh birthday playlist, actually. Do you celebrate Christmas today or tomorrow? Because I celebrate it tomorrow. I celebrate it not tomorrow. The day after tomorrow. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. So yeah. Hi, EC. Hello. How are you? Hello, hello. This was... Okay, basically, I had this playlist. I would go on, like, 2 hour walks, and I would walk 4 miles. I don't know where I would go, but I'd just figure out new paths around where I live, because I, you know, I'm just living near houses. So I would just go, literally walk for like 2 hours, do 4 miles, and then walk back home and watch Outer Banks. And it was a good period of time. But this was the playlist that I listened to while I went on walks, and it was good. I would listen to this playlist still. Oh, Greer. I love Greer. It's been like 2 minutes. How did it turn out? Did it turn out good? I celebrate tomorrow because the time zones right now, it's the 24th. That makes sense. That does make sense. Time zones, whack. So whack. Next. This one's good because it's indie music, but it's all in Spanish. So you're probably like, but Squidney, we just talked about not understanding Spanish. I'm getting a FaceTime from Emily, the one who's in my gingerbread stream. I just liked listening to Spanish music, and this is the playlist. And it was good. It's solid. Oh, I missed her call. This music is creeping me out now. Oh my god. Hey, I'm live, by the way.
Oh, hey.
Guys, Emily, the one who was in my stream the other day, is calling me because she got a hate comment on my TikTok post. Why are there 14 comments?
Dude, I need to turn the notifications on because now I don't see them in the stream.
Hello. Not the person in the back, though. I can really tell your sisters by the laugh. That's so funny.
Okay. I just went on your stream. I'll hang up now.
Okay. Bye, Schneid. Bye.
I'll be in chat.
Okay. That's so funny. It's not even a hate comment. It says not the person in the back though. That's not even bad. Where's Shoddy? Shoddy is in college. I'm at home. Shoddy's in my dorm under my blankets. Chad, can I be given points? No. Oh my god, Schneid, that's so funny. Schneid, look at this playlist. It's all Spanish. It's all Spanish indie music and it's so good. Okay, Nevaeh. Okay, here you go. Just for you. Welcome back, Ryan. Here you go. Nevaeh, just take the screenshots now. It'll make it so much easier for us. There's no sheep. The flavors are melting on my tongue. Oh my god, I said that with Corrupted in VC today, and Nick's had no idea what we were talking about. It's so funny. It's a funny TikTok sound. I don't even know if it's from TikTok. I just know it from TikTok, though. Shardy gonna solve cancer? Probably. Probably will. Honestly. Not gonna lie. Okay. There you go. Anyways, if you want to listen to Spanish music where you don't understand anything because you don't know Spanish, but you also just really like the music because it's good music, Spanish playlist. Good. Good one. Okay, next one, summer 2020, which I actually really like a ton. Because, what is this? There's 10 likes on my playlist? No way. I've been grinding for the Bedwars game. Oh my god. It's literally, it's 80,000 points for one round. It's not worth it. Trust me, I'll die instantly. Really not worth it. I have steak but no sauce. You should eat the steak with butter. Now, if you think that's weird, whatever. Steak with butter is so fire. It's so good. I was just listening to your stream in the background while I was scrolling on Pinterest, and it showed me why... It's a bad word. You're the one who kept saying it in chat, too. It's not even a bad word. It's literally not bad. Squidney, why are you squidney dot dot dotting me? You've never had steak and butter? You ever put butter on your steak? It's so good. I love it so much. Cry? Who's crying? Why crying? Butter. It's so good with butter. I don't know. And right when school started, in like August of this year. Oh my god, Keep! Thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate that. Hello. Welcome. That's so cute with the little party thing. It's so cute. Thank you for the follow also. Hello, welcome. Should I respond to the comment? No, do it. Actually, wait, do it. Go for it. Literally go for it. Anyways, hi Keep. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. Also, I'm banned from every AAA within a 15-mile radius. Okay, good. Because I was asking about AAA. That's one kind of sad, but you can always DoorDash it. I don't like steak. Not for everybody. I mean, it's just meat. It's like mac and cheese with ketchup. No! Do not bring in the mac and cheese with ketchup. Because mac and cheese with ketchup? No. However, steak with a little bit of garlic butter on top when it's melted. So good. It's like amazing. Hi, Keep. Hello. How are you? Hi, hi. Bye, Techie. Thanks for coming today. I appreciate it. My favorite character from a book died. That's sad. Good night, Techie. Good night, good night. Okay, garlic butter is okay, I guess? Yeah, that's what I mean by like butter. Like garlic butter, like seasoned butter. Oh my god, Keep, thank you so much. Is she gonna say the tier ones? Oh, no, no. I hope you're having a good team. Thank you. I hope you're having a great day. Also, they're literally so cute in chat. I'm so intrigued by the fact that they're just like, they're animated bit things. I don't know. I never see that. They're adorable. I think if I were to listen to any playlist, like, okay, I'm going back to Spotify. If I, like, open Spotify and I was like, I don't know what playlist to listen to, I would listen to this one. Because it's a good one. And every day in, like, I used to stream with this in the background. And it wouldn't, like, DMCA me. Although it's very much DMCA-able. Good music. August 2020. That's, like, a year from, yeah, it's just summer 2020. Good music. I liked it. I took all their inventory. Okay. Okay, Octavius. Pink, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Hello. Welcome. Pizza with ketchup. Ketchup with rice. Pizza with ranch, though. Scootney, I hated Endgame. Bad movie. I hate it. Corrupted. No. Oh, no. Hello? Hello? How are you, Corrupted? Okay, this one's so funny. I can't even scroll down so you can see it. 1:42 a.m. is the title of the playlist, and it says, for staying up till 3 a.m. on my laptop listening to music, except this is the playlist for after I already listened to the other one, in parentheses, right when I'm about to sleep. I don't know why this is so specific, but it's just like sad music. This one because it's sad. 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 This one because of Call Me By Your Name. This one because it's just a good song. This one because it's chill. This one because it's gay. This one because it's chill. This one because I found her on TikTok. This one because it's sad and good. This one because they're just good. Good. Sad, sad, chill. Chill. A little chill, but like who needs a 7-minute long thing? This one, chill. This one because it's sad. Like, well, I don't know why this was, like, added. Like, I don't. I can't. I cried in theaters. Oh, my God. No. I genuinely think you'd like new playlists. Send to me. Send on Discord so I can open it on my computer. That would be nice. I confirmed I finished the voice thingies. Yay. Is he editing for tomorrow? Is that what it is? My friend is calling me, but I don't want to go because I'm vibing and relaxing. No, you could go. That's fun. You could go out and then the VOD will always be here. You know? Thanks for calling my opinion. Oh, no. I don't watch Marvel movies, so I don't really get them. You sent it on my phone. I have to open. I'll send it to myself on Discord. I can do that. I'm here if you need a reminder. Damn, we're rude. Oh my god, I added Mozart in here. This song was in the end of Me, Earl, and the Dying Girl, and it's when she dies, and that's why it's sad, and that's why it's in this playlist. This one, because I found it on TikTok, and this song, because I found it in a Jim and Pam edit, office edit on Instagram, and it was good. This is all. This is an 8-hour playlist that has all the albums that I like. Except I stopped adding to it. It's a lot, yeah. Girl in red, hers. And then just random. Weird. Hey yo, Carl's is here. Hi Capricube. Capricube? How do I say this? Hello. Welcome. I've obviously never seen the Spider-Man with Andrew Garfield, please. Corrupted's Discord is so obsessed. Hey Carl's. Okay, I need water. His movies are boring. Oh my god, I haven't even watched Spider-Man. Well, I mean, I watched the first one before people hate. Other than that, this one's actually, oh god, I don't even know what's going on in chat. Anyways, this was random ironically good music. It's like Gex, like it's like ironically good. Like, first of all, this was like a banger. Like, it was on TikTok and like Discord. I can't even like explain myself. I put Wilbur Sutton here and I put that one Sapnap song. Wait, can I play it?
It just rolls off the tongue. It's so good. Say it with me. Say it with me.
What is this one? Why? Why? I don't know what this is. What is this?
Fuck, man, that's crazy as fuck, bro. Man, you always give me the best. I already know. I don't gotta tell you shit.
Is it kind of good? Kiss my dick. Kiss my dick. I don't know. What is this? Ironically good music. Okay, this is August 2020. This is when I got really into 100 Gex. Now, why did I get into 100 Gex? Like,
hey, you real piss baby. You think you're so fucking cool, huh? You think you're so fucking tough? You talk a lot of big game for someone with such a small truck. Oh, look at those arms. Your arms look so fucking cute. They look like little cigarettes. I bet I could smoke you. I could roast you. And then you'd love it. You text me, I love you. And then I'd fucking ghost you.
Dude, this face was so good. I'm gonna get DMCA'd from playing this. Anyways. See, look, Rem, I am looking at music. That's today's stream. A group of bunnies is called a fluffle.
There's no way. Fluffle. Holy shit, you don't. Hold up. Oh. Wait. Why won't it? It won't show me. I can't put it on the screen. A group of bunnies is called a fluffle? That is so cute. That is adorable. What? Squiddy's toxic heartbreaker era? Please, no. No, that song went hard. It was so good. And that's why we can go on to the next playlist that's up here, though. And it's called I'm Playing Bed Wars. Now, what did I listen to while playing Bed Wars? This is, like, what the free... Like, I'm holding Chad. I'm holding the Boffy Cat. My hair is short. I'm wearing green. I think I was doing, like, dream cosplay. Like, I don't even want to explain myself. Anyways. No, 100 Gex... Good, sometimes. While playing Bed Wars, yes. I can put on my sparkly death cap again. Like, good. Like, you know, we got Wallows, we got vibey music, and then we got, like, Stupid Horse. This is so funny. Like, the fact that I put heat waves. I put heat waves. Okay, this is definitely, like, entering Dream SMP era. Like, this is the reason why Dream SMP was on my Spotify Wrapped as like a genre. Like, it was definitely this. A group of crows is called a murder. That's kind of interesting. Fluffle's so cute though. Hi bees, hello. Oh my god, and then beaming because of Sapnap. I literally, okay, this is because of DNF, this is because of Saddest, this is because of Tommy in it, this is because of Sapnap, this one's because of Sapnap, this is because of TikTok, this is because of Technoblade, this is because of Wilbur, and this is Dream. Like, this is why my music is this. Beaming is just good for Bed Wars. So good. A group of vultures is called a committee, actually. What the heck? What is this? Anyway. What is this? Should report you for emo- What is going on? Nabeo, are you okay? Which one did I skip? September 2020. There's like 5 songs here. Oh, there's more than I thought. I made this playlist and I didn't even listen to it. I don't remember any of these songs. It's all like, I don't know. Like, I mean, there's Wallows. I know those. The Girl in Red. I know that. I don't remember them. October, November, December. Okay, first of all, the picture for this playlist is like literal Among Us that I drew and put on like a window. Like, if you look here, like, it's Among Us that I like drew on paper and I like taped it on the wall. I don't know why. She sent me mean TikToks about Spider-Man. Oh no. Not the Goggy Whip. Did I actually add Goggy Whip in my chat? That's kind of funny. I would do that. Why do you put dates as the names? I don't know, because the thing is, I listen to music and then I listen to it like after, and it reminds me of like a certain period of time. And so it just reminds me, if I listen to this playlist now, it'll remind me of like October, November, December 2020. That's why I like it. Oh my god, a group of cats is a clounder? Huh? What the heck? I did not think of that. This is... Okay, I can explain every single song. This is because Wilbur likes Los Campesinos. And I liked watching Wilbur. So I would listen to the music Wilbur listened to. The Way My Heart Beats is because it was in the recommended. Romance is Boring is because Wilbur did a cover on YouTube. And I wanted to listen to it on Spotify, so I listened to the original. This one and this one were in the recommended. This is because Wallows released their new album. And Hell and Back is because of a Wilbur edit. This is so bad. Anyways. It's a Wilbur playlist. He just doesn't know it is. Now we have top 2020. She was going through it. Like, I don't know. Helen Back is such a good song. It is so good. And I love when there's Squidney 80 edits to that song because I always see them and I'm like, oh, I love it. My top songs for 2020, I was definitely going through it. Like, I just, like, the fact that my top 4 songs are, like, from Your City Gave Me Asthma just shows. It just shows that, like,
I don't know. I was sad. Bro, I don't know. And then it's like fine. It's like good music. Yeah. Pretty solid. Any weird songs end up on here? No. Actually, this is pretty normal. It's the fact that, oh my god, a group of bees is called a bike of bees? Huh? What? In pain. Literally in pain. Because, like, how were my top four songs, like, Jubilee Line, Losing Face Since I Saw Vienna, and Saline Solution? That is literally so sad. A bike of bees. Weird. Hi, Nyx. Welcome back. You know what? It was a good year, I think. This one we looked at already. This one was short. Yeah, January, February, March, and April, I guess, because there was one song in April. This one's a good one. I don't want to go to bed tonight. I think that's what it was. Got him. 10 months? 9 months? Grapple of bees? What the heck? That's weird. Corrupted will not be looking at Discord. Oh no. Let me have my moment. Oh god. Have you tried doing that Spotify thing where you can see how similar your music tastes is with another person? Yeah, I did it, but I think I undid it because I don't talk to them anymore. But I have before. It was cool. It was very cool. What's next? Oh my god. What? Why is he? What? Wait. Okay. First of all, I don't know where the heat waves came from. No, wait. Where did heat waves? Hello. Oh, what is this? This is my Spotify. It's not even playing heat waves. Bruh, stop, please. Yo, so it autoplayed on I'm playing music on YouTube. It autoplayed. I don't know. I mean, I was listening to Sparky Deathcap and I was okay, no DNF moment. We're going I don't even like I just Okay, anyways, hi Juniper. I hope you're doing great. We're going over a Spotify playlist. This one, January, February, March. This is, I had already, oh my god, look at this cookie. This is what I was talking about. Last year I made a gingerbread cookie and I literally made a Tommy in it one. I don't know, heat waves automatically played on YouTube, guys. I don't know. Thank you, I'm glad you're here. I'm so glad. Did you know that Fluffles, wait, did you know that a group of rabbits or bunnies is called a Fluffle? I think that's absolutely adorable. That's so cute and amazing. My message won't send. I'm gonna fight the bot. What are you trying to send? What are you doing? I did not. So cute. Hi, OMG. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. It's my bestie's birthday. Happy birthday to your bestie. I hope they have a great day. When you're, oh my god, Corrupted is literally a Squidney80 super fan, according to the Twitch recap, and that is amazing. That is so cute. This, I don't know, it was a short playlist. This was the first stream playlist I ever made, and it's not basic, like there's no Kai Dreams. This is all DMCA free music that nobody knows about because I DM'd all these small artists on Instagram. Hold up, this is loud in my ears. It's loud in my ears. But I DM'd them on Instagram and I was like, hey, I like your music. I was wondering if I, as a small Twitch streamer, can use your music. And so these two are my favorite ones. This one's like a small band that my, like an old friend had with her friends. It's okay though. I think this is how they ended up on my top, North Dakota ended up on my top artist for the year. But yeah, who likes hamsters? We literally talked about the fact that nobody has ever had a positive experience with a hamster. Everybody who's had a hamster has, it's resulted in just not good. Like, gets stuck, sucked up a vacuum or like runs away or like dies. But yeah, ham posters is called a horde. Hamsters, ham posters. Nevaeh, why are you pieing in chat? What is this? I know up to... I know 3.14 because it's Pi Day. This is my stream playlist now. Oh my god, there's 37 likes. No way. I only play it sometimes though, but it's all that like regular. It's like the basic MCYT, basic small streamer playlist who streams Minecraft. Every streamer has this playlist. It's not the same one, but every streamer has this playlist. This one's one that Ellie and I made, and there's three songs. Okay, I have two playlists with Ellie. I wanna slam my head against the wall, Hot Rod, and Can I Call You Tonight? This is it. Who did it? Claire. It's Claire, it's okay. Oh no. Nyx. I had two guinea pigs, if that's close enough. Was it a positive experience? Claire. Okay, because we're keeping chat reasonable. What did my mother say? I might have dinner here. Okay, it's time for me to end stream so I can eat my pesto pasta. Okay, this is my playlist with Ellie. It's short. It's cute. I like it. I listen to it when I am in call with Ellie, specifically. Movie music is literal music from movies. This is from Lady Bird. This was from Moonrise Kingdom. 8th grade. Don't know why. Little Woman. The Incredibles. Grand Budapest Hotel. Sex House is... I love it so much. No! No, pasta. I need pasta. Share the pasta? Of course. There's pasta and there's chicken. Summer 2021. Great playlist. I found up... Okay. Oh, wait. I'm moving it. I was like, I think, like, there has to be a perfect song for post-graduation. So I literally searched up post-grad, and I found this song by Modern Diet called Post-Grad, and so I put it at the top of my summer playlist because I had just graduated high school. And then I listened to Helium, and I was like, oh my god. Hashtag DNF, but, like, not really, just a good song. It was good. Solid. Next. August, September, this song's because of an edit. Oh my god, I'm on the wrong screen. These were just like the only songs I listened to in August and September. I don't know, I didn't listen to much music. Fall? Not much. This is like my newest playlist. This was like last month because it was fall. Yeah, good songs. They're just new songs. I like to find like new songs, but, like, and some old ones, but like mostly new ones. Good. Pie? Yes, I will when stream ends. Maybe. Oh no. The guinea pigs were amazing, but then my mom gave them to her friend without my permission. See, that's not a good experience. No one's ever had a good experience with them. This? Edits and stuff. I don't know. I hear them in edits. I hear them on TikTok. I put them in this playlist. This? My top songs? Okay. Cause for Concern, Find Out, this is because of stream, definitely. Sex Cells, One Day, and Taunt. I can't believe I had all four of them. All four of them on here. Why? That's a good song. All I Need, also a good song. Hell and Back, of course. Mask made it to number 13, which is kind of cool. Road Trip made it to number 17. Jubilee Line, once again, made it on the playlist. Rat, I listened to this so much, I remember. Since I Saw Vienna, sad music. We got some Lovejoy, Wilbur Soot, more Wilbur Soot, more Lovejoy, more, yeah, the title creds for Lady Bird made it in, and the 100th song was Moonsickness by Penelope Scott. That actually took an hour and 30 minutes, that's crazy. Hi Gage, hello. I learned by singing a song. Dude, I love Lovejoy so much. I listen to them all the time, actually. I tell my little thingy to play her also. Play her, play it, play them, play them, play the album. I tell my Alexa, but yeah. Okay. Gage, thank you for the follow. I love baby pigs, thank you for the follow. Okay, it's time for me to go eat dinner. So, like, it's time to go raid somebody. Oh my god, this is the song. This is the song that Wilbur played at the start of his streams. And that's how I got obsessed with Sparky Deathcap. Anyways, it was a good one. What Steam games under $20 would you recommend? Terraria. I don't know if it's under $20 though. When I got it, it was. So it might not be, but if you can get on sale, definitely do it. Stardew Valley is also really fun. Also, thanks for coming to the stream today, guys. I appreciate that. I will find somebody to raid. Let's do it in Valorant. Valorant. What? We're gonna raid Rachel because I'm Adios, have good dinner. Thank you. We'll have a great time eating my pasta from Cheesecake Factory. Yums. No slurs, please. Literally. Bye, guys. Thanks for coming here today. My music's loud. I'm sorry. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Probably. Not sure what I'm gonna do tomorrow. We'll figure it out. Rachel's playing Valorant. Rachel's also really cool. And way more cracked than I am. So, hope you have a great rest of your night, day, whatever. Merry Christmas Eve, Eve. If you don't celebrate Christmas, happy holidays. Hope you're enjoying your break. Nevaeh, here's your last look into Chad's toes. Because that's what you're into. I don't know. Give me Chad here before it ends. I hope you're enjoying this view. Bye, Polar. Bye, Glowing. Bye, Weird Hood. Bye, Kiwi. Bye, Nevaeh. Bye, Kaka. Bye, Jelly. Bye, Claire. Bye. Might not make it to another stream until after New Year's. Totally valid. I'll be busy too anyway, so it's okay. The little moles. Okay, that's a little too much. That's a little invasion-y. Kind of weird. Happy holidays if I don't see you guys. I'll try to stream tomorrow. Last day? Not sure what to do. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Bye, guys. Thanks for coming. Appreciate it. Go get some food. Dinner. Yes. Yum. Okay, bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.